Processes are going to be sending, they're going to be exiting via this door, they're going to be going around the cafeteria. When their name is called, they're going to be walking down the main corridor, meaning this area here. Hence the reason why it's very important that no one be standing in the path their children will be walking down. Also, if you have balloons, thank you for bringing balloons. However, please have them on either side of the assembly. I promise you that no one is going to take them. When the time comes and you're ready for them, you may collect them so that way everyone has a clear view of their graduate. Thank you very much for doing that. It looks like we are pretty much ready. Are you guys excited?
Yeah.
If I were a sixth grader, I would be apprehensive. I don't think I'd be excited. I would be apprehensive because I know that after today, I have 3 minimum days of Miano, and then Miano, as I know,